the magnetic card. Here's the electronic key. Haven't tried that door yet. It's unlocked.
Yeah.
This door is locked by an electrical system. It's unlocked. There's too much water pressure. I can't open the door. It's unlocked.
Unlocked. you? What are you doing here?
My name is Tom Hansen. I'm a friend.
Why should I believe you?
Because I'm here and you're not dead.
Ha, funny. Where is Dmitri?
Yusupov's dead.
Good. The bastard deserved it.
So can you tell me what the hell is going on here? He said you had some answers.
He lied. I don't have answers.
Then who does?
Papa does. We can radio him. He will know what to do. I think you and I are linked, Hansen. We will both make it through this, or neither of us will.
I vote for both.
I don't think you have a choice.
She's valuable. Guard her with your life.
I'll keep her alive.
You'd better. If she dies, it's all over.
Here's the radio room.
Good. We can call the drilling platform my father works on. Star of Sakhalin, can you hear me?
Anna, is that you?
Havel, what's happening? Where is my father?
I'm sorry. He is missing. And this place. Don't come back, Anna. It's too dangerous.
Hush, I am coming back and I'm bringing help.
Then I will try to hold out until you return. Das Vedanya.
We can't turn the ship. The autopilot is locked.
Then unlock it!
Good idea. I'll go find Lubensky. You stay here. Lock the doors. And here, put this on.
What is it?
It's a radio. It will let us keep in touch. Just wipe it off first.
Okay, Hansen, here's the plan. You find the codes you need to unlock the autopilot. Point that thing at the oil rig Anna's talking about, and get her father out of there.
If we turn this thing broadside to the storm, the waves are gonna swamp us!
Then turn it fast. Your Coast Guard and her dad needs a rescue. Go rescue him.
thing's stuck.
They're too close! Open fire!
I found the captain. He's a corpsicle. Anyone got any bright ideas?
Search the body. You've got experience with that, right?
doesn't stiff except the keys to his quarters. I'll head there next.
If the codes for the autopilot aren't on him, that's the best place to look. Just don't rush over there and get yourself killed.
Thanks for the tip. Better watch how much I'm using. I ain't got an unlimited supply. It's unlocked. I've got the code to unlock the autopilot.
Go ahead.
3T5L. Got that?
It's working. I'm putting in the coordinates for the drilling platform now.
Meet you at the pilot house.
No, it's not safe. Look, the seas are too rough for us to dock with the oil rig, yes?
What are you getting at?
The only way we can get on board is to climb up to the crow's nest and then jump when we get close.
Oh, crap. We're gonna hit the platform, aren't we?
That will make jumping easier, won't it?
You're out of your mind, woman!
You have a better idea?
Shit. I'll see you in the crow's nest. Don't get yourself killed.
Listen, Hansen, I've got some bad news for you.
Great. What is it now?
We've known about that oil rig for a while. It's got some sort of radio fuzzer on it. No transmissions in or out, except in a very tight window that we can't get into.
Which means?
Which means that until you take care of that jamming device, I won't be able to help you.
I'm heartbroken.
I'm serious, Hansen. The only way you get off that rig is if I help you. And I can't help you unless I can talk to you. So once you get on board, you smash that jammer. You got it?
Sorry, you're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Hansen! Hansen!
Just kidding. Smash the jammer. Got it. Hansen out. this?